Question two on money market funds. How much should you invest in a money market fund? The initial investment varies from as low as 100 shillings to as high as 10,000 shillings, depending on the money market company, the money market provider that you choose. Of course, it's important for you to ask them what their initial investment is, so that you're ready, so that when you're signing up, you're ready.